Hello everyone, here I am again with another giveaway. How exciting is that? Before I'm going to show you what the giveaway is, I'm going to tell you first a little bit about it. A few weeks ago, an Italian-based company contacted me if I wanted to review some of their resin supplies, and of course I want to do that. And they also asked me if I wanted to do a giveaway. And of course I want to do a giveaway. I'm like giving things away, so why not? And the company is called Resin Pro. And they have several divisions in Europe. So this giveaway will only be for Europe. So sorry for the people that don't live in Europe. But this is only for Europe. And they sent me some really nice supplies. In a minute I'm going to show you what a giveaway is. But first I want to show you what they sent me. First they sent me two different resins. This resin, I'm going to tell you in detail in a minute what they are for, but this resin is for making art, paintings, and all that kind of stuff. This resin is made to be used in molds or in for river tables, so you can pour a much thicker layer with this resin. But you can also make jewelry of it to pour that in molds. What they also sent me are three metallic powder pigments. A copper, an aluminum, and a rich gold. So three of those powder pigments. So that's great. And they also sent me a set of mica pigments. These are the colors, and also in bottles some pigment pastes. So I'm really excited to try this out. And what they sent me are two bottles of white pigments, and these are meant to be used in a beach painting to make the waves. That's what they state on their website. So all the information about this Italian-based company is in the description box with all the links. But what is the giveaway? The first prize winner gets one set of this resin and three metallic powder pigments. How great is that? And the second winner will get this set of resin, but also the three metallic powder pigments. So yeah, I'm so amazed that this company gives this away to my subscribers. I'm so excited for that. So I wrote it down on a piece of paper because this is also new for me. So the first prize, this resin and these three metallic, I will place this further away so that you can see. This resin and these three metallic powder pigments. So the resin is called, let me see, Art Pro Transparent Resin for Artists. It's 1.6 kilo. It's very transparent. It's self-leveling, UV resistant. I need to read it because I can't remember it. No solvent, so that's good. No smell, so no odor. That's also good. It's specially made, designed for paintings, but you can also coat your furniture with it, so objects, but also photos. And you can also use it for a top layer on your acrylic paintings. What they also mention is not to use water-based paints. in this resin. It's not designed for that. So no acrylic paints. And not to use it when the humidity is very high. So on a rainy day. Or you need to have that machines. That where you can adjust your humidity in the working area. But best to not use it when the humidity is high. So it sounds very good resin. It has a long working time, 1 hour and 20 minutes, so that's very long. And it's compatible with all the main pigments and paste that are on the market. So not only their pigments and pastes, but also other brands, so that's great. So the first prize is this set. In a minute I will tell you what you need to do for that. So the second prize is this set. It's an all different resin. I will read it again. It's also a transparent epoxy resin. It's 800 gram. You can pour up to 3 centimeters with this resin, so it's very good for in molds. It has a high transparency, self-leveling, so that's good. It's a low viscosity, that means it's thin, and because it is thin, it reduces the presence of air bubbles. So there will be not much air bubbles in this resin when you mix it. It's compatible with all the main pigments and pastes. Also a long working time, 1 hour and 20 minutes, so also very long. So what I already mentioned, it's very good to use in molds, but also outdoor protective coatings you can use it for, and artistic flooring. So I'm so pleased that they want to do a giveaway on my channel. So yeah. And also what they sent me is this big geode. I'm so happy with this geode. It's almost 1 meter. It's very large. So after I explained the giveaway, what you need to do for it, I will work with this resin to use on this geode. So I'm very excited. So what are the rules? The rules are, it's only Europe, so only people that live in Europe can enter this giveaway, because the Italian based company is going to send out the sets, and they only they mentioned they only want to do that for Europe. So I'm so sorry for the people that don't live in Europe. So the first rule, subscribe to my channel, but also the YouTube channel of Resin Pro. The link is in the description box. Subscribe to their Facebook and also their Instagram page. And what you also need to do is place a comment under this video, because I need to know your name, because then I can put it in a bowl, and when I do the drawing, then I have all the names in it. So the first rule, subscribe to my channel, but also the channel of Resin Pro. I think that is normal. Subscribe to their Facebook, but also their Instagram, and place a comment under this video, because I need to know your name. So that's not much for these prizes to win. So I never gave away resin, so I'm so pleased that I can do that for you all. And also these powder pigments. And so I hope you like this giveaway. I'm liking it very much. And what do you do? I need to tell more about it. No, I've told you everything. So now I'm going to show you what I do with this resin.
So this is a close-up of my large resin geode. I already made a video of this geode, and I will put a link in the right corner and also in the description box, so you can watch how I made this resin geode. But what I can say about the resin is that it really has a working time of 1 hour and 20 minutes, so that's great. And what I also can say is that I like the thickness, and it's like warm honey. It's not that thin, but also not that thick, so that's also great. And about the smell, it does have a little bit of a smell, but that it's not disturbing. I don't mind it. It's not that overwhelming, so that's great also. And what I really like is the gold pigment. It's also in the giveaway. It just floats on top. It's just great. And I also like the effects, the effects I got from the pastes. So that's also great. So all the information for the giveaway, the rules are in the description box, but also at the end of this video. And I want to thank Resin Pro so much for doing this giveaway on my YouTube channel. And yeah, I appreciate it a lot. So I hope you all like this this giveaway also. And you have a chance to win one of the sets. And yeah, I think it's a great resin. And maybe I will try it again on some other projects I have in mind. But yeah, a week from now I will do the drawing again, and then I will pick 2 winners. I'm so sorry for the people that live outside of Europe, but it's only for Europe. So make sure you follow the rules, and that way enter the giveaway if you are interested. There you can see the gold, so nice. It's really beautiful. So I want to thank you all for watching. The information is in the description box. And I will see you all next week when I draw the names. Bye!